Just 54% for the Mavs in the first half.
Well, you can add to what Utah's bench has played as well. They've been terrific.
Oh, they beat the buzzer! Luka, step back, Jack! Luka, a little signature moment here. End of the first half, Hart, 21 points now.
Well, when the shot clock is running down or the clock is running down, my money is on Luka every time. He's a money player.
Four threes in the first half.